What's up? Welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new here, my name's Jadie, and make sure you guys are subscribed below because I post videos 3 times a week in the month of December for Vlogmas. And go follow me over my Instagram if you're not following me over there, because I ask you guys a whole bunch of questions on my stories and everything. So make sure you're following me over there, and that's where I'm going to keep you guys updated, like with videos and everything. But as you can tell by the title of today's video, I am doing a Christmas BuzzFeed quizzes video. I think BuzzFeed quizzes are so funny, and they always give you the weirdest, like, randomest answers for everything. So I thought I'm gonna do a Christmas BuzzFeed video because I watched a couple of these last night, and some of the, like, results that people got were so funny. So I was like, let me see which results I could get. So I am just going to do it on my phone. I downloaded the BuzzFeed app last night, so I'm just gonna search Christmas quizzes. So I'm just gonna put, like, the screen recording up on the screen for you guys. So let me start that. Okay, so the first one is that I think I'm gonna do is adopt a bunch of dogs and we'll give you a Christmas movie to watch. So I'm gonna do this one. I'm gonna play now. Choose a puppy pick. Has to be the dog and the bananas, obviously. Choose a dog. I'm gonna do this one, the bottom right. I'm gonna pick the German Shepherd. Choose a cat. We're gonna choose a cat that has glasses on because that's a cool cat. Choose a Boston Terrier. Wait, are they all the same? Oh, I'm gonna choose a little puppy in the leaves. Choose a Golden Retriever. Oh, they're all so cute. How can I pick one? Choose one with a ball in his mouth because same. Home alone. You're incredibly resourceful and you thrive best when you're alone. Just don't get any clever ideas, otherwise you'd end up like Kevin McAllister in Home Alone. I actually love Home Alone. Let me know what your guys' favorite Christmas movie is down below. Okay. Let's do another one. This Christmas quiz will reveal which holiday character you are. Let's see. Kind of nervous. Okay. Which Christmas dessert would you eat? Sugar cookies, chocolate pudding, fudge, gingerbread houses, apple pie, or hot fudge sundaes? Probably a sugar cookie. Choose some Christmas lights. White, rainbow, red, green, blue, or purple. I'm a classic gal, so white. What present would you want? An ornament, bubblegum, sunglasses, money, a dog, or to be around family? To be around family, especially considering this year where I'm not gonna be able to be around any family. So I'm gonna pick that one. What are you gonna wear on Christmas? Oh wait, yeah. What are you gonna wear on Christmas? I'm gonna pick the Free Hugs Olaf onesie because I think that's funny. Scott Calvin, the Santa Claus. You're jolly, friendly, and cheerful. That's funny. I like that movie too. Let's see if you're more like the Grinch or Santa. Hopefully I'm like Santa. What is the best part of Christmas? The gifts, having a break, the food, spreading joy. Having a break, because right now I'm struggling with finals. When do you put your tree up? The day after Thanksgiving, the first week of December, Christmas Eve, or I don't. I mean, I put mine up the beginning of November, so I'm gonna put up the day after Christmas because that's the closest to November. What's your favorite Christmas movie? I don't watch Christmas movies, Die Hard, all of them, or Elf. I really like Elf. Like, that movie, I can watch that movie. I can quote that movie, speaking of. How do you feel about Christmas carols? IDK, I like them. I have them memorized. They're awful. Okay, well, I don't hate them, so I'm just gonna say I like them because I also don't have them memorized. What's your favorite holiday drink? Eggnog? Hey, eggnog. Hot chocolate, I don't like any of them, or apple cider. If I were to pick one, I'd definitely drink hot chocolate. Do you decorate your house? No, not a lot. Yes, on the inside. Yes, on the inside, but not outside. Oh, yes, on the inside and outside. We just decorate on the inside because it gets cold here, and we wouldn't be able to take the Christmas decorations down till, like, March. So, Just the inside. I'm Santa! You love Christmas, you have all the songs memorized, you watch every movie, and you make gingerbread houses every year. Your aim is to spread joy and have a holly jolly good time. That's cute. Okay. I think I'm just gonna do one more. I'm trying to pick a good one. Like, I want this next one to be a good one. Okay, we know if you're more introverted or extroverted based on this Christmas wish list you create. Let's see, because I definitely know what I am. Okay, choose a fun stocking stuffer you'd like to receive. Candy, fuzzy socks, sunglasses, or money. I'm a sucker for fuzzy socks. What's a small gift you'd really enjoy? A book by your favorite author, a winter hat, reusable bags for shopping, or a board game. Let's pick a board game. Choose a more elaborate gift you wouldn't mind getting. A massage chair, a keyboard, a karaoke machine, or a new car. Pick a food or drink related to a gift you'd love to receive. Bar cart, crock pot, chocolate fountain, or espresso machine. Espresso machine. I'm a sucker for coffee. Love coffee. Which of the following fashionable gifts are you hoping to get? Jacket, boots, purse, or scarf? Let's pick a jacket. Pick out a furry friend you love to get this Christmas. Puppy, kitten, bird, bunny. I'm gonna pick a puppy. Finally, choose an electronic you're dying to have. A new phone, a DSLR camera, video game console, or smart TV. I'm gonna pick a new phone because my phone's been very slow recently and it's loading. Where are my answers? I'm an extrovert. You tend to be a bit more extroverted and dynamic. You thrive in social situations and don't mind being the center of attention. You love meeting new people and expanding your social circle. You are warm, inviting, and chatty. I definitely think I'm an introvert personally, but I mean, it's just a quiz off of BuzzFeed, so it is what it is. I think that's going to be the last quiz I'm going to take today. So that's going to conclude today's video, you guys. I hope you guys liked this. This was something different that I haven't really seen a lot of people do, but I thought it was super fun. And if you guys want me to take more BuzzFeed quizzes, let me know down below. Yeah, that's going to be it for today's video, you guys. I hope you guys liked it. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Leave me some comments down below on videos you want to see from me next. And subscribe if you're new. Go follow me over my Instagram because I'm hosting a giveaway very soon, so be on the lookout for those details on that, and I will talk to you guys next week. Bye, guys. Rocking around the Christmas tree at the